The 5-meter height and sheer grandiosity of these tapestries are the first things that capture the visitor's eye. And yet these oil paintings on wood panels are the real main feature of the new exhibition, Rubens, The Triumph of the Eucharist. There are 6 of these panels from the 17th century that the Flemish artist used as drafts for undertaking some 20 tapestries commissioned by the Princess Isabel Clara Eugenia. The tapestries have come from the Monastery of Descalces to the Prado Museum to accompany these panels, which shine today with new light and intensity after being subjected to a minute process of restoration, all sponsored by Iberdrola Foundation.
Quien quiera venir a esta exposición se va a llevar una gran sorpresa porque va a comprender, va a ver una dimensión de una obra de arte que hasta ahora nunca vista. Y va a ver las tripas, el por dentro, el cómo se ha hecho, el cómo se llegó de una tabla a un tapiz.
All of this the fruit of the close working relationship between Iberdrola Foundation and the Prado Museum.
Somos muy afortunados en el Museo del Prado de contar con la Fundación Iberdrola como benefactores y patrocinadores especiales para el programa de restauración del museo y específicamente en este proyecto.
The restoration of the 6 panels was begun in 2011 and consisted mainly of their complete reparation.
El objetivo efectivamente era dar unidad, pero con ello hemos logrado mucho más, es decir, los barnices oxidados atenuaban y apagaban la materia pictórica, entonces los cuadros han recobrado toda su vibración, toda su luminosidad.
With these processes, the original freshness and beauty of the works has been restored and their proper conservation assured.
The Museo del Prado has a fantastic collection of Rubens paintings, and among those paintings are these beautiful oil sketches called Modelli for the Triumph of the Eucharist series, and this was a big series of tapestries that he designed for his most important patron.
The exhibition is complemented by visual material and texts that explain the various steps of the restoration process. It is the starting point and recurring theme of this exhibition.